Hello, I am President of United States Kalashnikov. I am definitely not
Russian. Can I have
some water?
No! Get this crap out of my face! I want vodka!
Fine, you idiot!
Oh, stupid assistant. Well, anyway, I am definitely not Russian and trying to spread the seeds of communism. No, that's not who I am. Anyway, I am president, as said, and I think presidents should be talented. So, I will play beautiful music for you. Very beautiful, no? Yes, that's right, applause.
Now I will introduce you to family settings. You will find that these houses are very helpful for the home setting as well as eating settings. Thank you, Duck. Anyhow, you will find, as I said, these are very helpful, and you'll see why our citizens love this country so.
Due to issues with overpopulation and pollution, we have now moved most of our housing to be on the ocean. Just don't forget to pay your bills.
It's time to get up, Mr. Sanchez.
No.
It's time to get up, Mr. Sanchez. Initiating scream and assault sequence.
With a personal entertainment device, you will never be bored again. You can go for a boat ride, or go fishing, or pretend to be reading a book, or even light stuff on fire. Just don't die. In order to make the simulation more realistic, any deaths that occur in the simulation world will carry over to the real world.
Man, these games are so realistic!
I know, right?
Die! Burn! Ah!
Kids in the video games.
Can be the death of us.
Space technology has very much improved since whatever time you primitives are watching from. Good God, I hate to live in your world. Anyhow, we even have grav boots to where it will make artificial gravity on whatever surface you're standing on. But there are some risks to space travel, such as the rabbit squirrels, but they're a rabbit.
One, go.
Our shirts and just our clothes in general are very, very helpful. Including especially our shirts, which can call any service you may need, whether it be morgue or hospital or food service. Especially when you get those munchies. Those are very, very serious, man. Oh well, anyway. There are even anti-boyfriend system that father can put on daughter's clothing.
Most parents put anti-boyfriend shirt on girls in order to kill boyfriend who get too close to girl. But her father trusts me, so eat good.
Anti-boyfriend mode activate.
Son of a...
Quack!
This oxygen is horrible.
User injured alerting paramedics. User death imminent. User deceased. Redirecting call. Calling morgue.
While the United States continues to forcefully introduce democracy into other countries, we have developed a way to fight most wars online.
Stop there, vile fiend!
Oh no! It's the President of the United States!
Yes, and I will fight you for America!
Tell
me where the base is! Tell me where it is!
Let me go! Mr. Bingham!
Oh. Good. Now I will let you go for being just kidding. America! Yeah.
Medic and my weapon? I need my soldiers revived.
Bioengineering to make us more adaptive to the environment. Unfortunately, these tests are not always successful, as you can see with Panda Man and what's wrong with you? Oh, okay, cat ears. So yeah, but in order to make up for these mistakes, come with Panda Man, come with me. Like to take care of them for the rest of their lives in a nice little room. Okay, enjoy your stay. Panda Man, get in there, Panda Man. Enjoy your stay. We have no superior technology where all we have is food in tiny little pills that is factory manufactured. This is then microwaved and can be turned into good food, whether it's pizza or steak or, in this case, chicken.
Yum!
Enjoy your meal, citizen. And here is Education Center. Very, very good education streaming through helmet system. Now, some may say that helmet system is not very safe and can cause homicidal tendencies and seizure, but it's not true, it's myth. This is very safe and helpful system. Yes.
No, Jeffrey, you still feel peaceful on your own. Have it back after class.
We dispose of body in very humane way.
Turn on the incinerator!
Yes, moving on!
Our currency is completely digital. To send and receive money, you simply use your phone. All transactions go through the government to make sure that all your money stays safe. Taxes are done automatically, so you don't even have to bother with them.
Yes?
For your great work in military training and personnel tacticianists, I present to you 300 boon bucks.
Thanks.
I'll spend them wisely.
I will, don't worry.
Good morning.
Dad, I need to talk to you about something.
What?
I am 12 years old. I think it's my time to leave this house.
Fine, leave. See if I care. Leave me with your idiotic little brother.
Fine, I'm leaving!
Be back soon. Who that kid is anyway?
Hi, Daddy! What you doing there?
How did you get there?
I don't know.
What are you doing?
I was just eating these cobwebs back here.
Don't eat the cobwebs.
And you know, spiders taste good.
Disgusting.
I'm How did you leaving!
Get here? Oh, Jesse, come back!
No!
How did you get here?
I was just visiting. I totally was not with your daughter. Bye.
Where is your face?
Oh, wait, I need to do this in a Russian accent.
They are
started.
Will properly replace the president of the U.S.
As well as a superior for this. As well as a superior also types of other animals that aren't us.
But as we will show you the next room. Okay. Oh wait, we need the incinerator thing.